When completing Walter's Kluwer courses, you may be assigned quizzes to complete from time to time. The first time you have something assigned, you must register to gain access. The process starts when you receive an email indicating your instructor has assigned a quiz to you. Simply follow the 5 steps contained in the email. Click the link provided in the email. Click Create New Account. Complete the necessary fields to create a profile and save. An email will be sent to you containing a link to verify your new account. You can then log in and access your assigned quizzes by selecting Cite Home. Select your school and enter the code provided in the original course registration email. Select a quiz from a course chapter or topic and click Attempt Quiz Now. Later, you can view your grades by selecting a course and clicking Grades on the main menu here. You will be emailed a new code to register for any subsequent courses assigned to you, and all registered courses can be selected from your site home.